UB40 sang about 1 in 10. One in 10, UB40. Now it's 1997 and the...